What engine is that, Ron?
Laser 160 inline twin.
Nice!
Perfect.
Are you listening, madam? I'm just asking for a strip or something.
What happened? Grass. It's not, not grass.
No.
Oh, I hope that's not too bad, Ron.
Doable.
It's alright.
Nice flying, though.
Thank you. Up until that. I knew, I said to the guy, the landing, I'm on takeoff, you could see. It needed somebody to hold it and give it a push because there's just too much rolling resistance.
Yeah, yeah.
So that was going to happen on landing. So what do you do? When you come in hot, it's going to nose over. Come in slow, it's going to, it's just the lap of the gods, really.
Hopefully a simple repair, though.
Yeah, it's just two ply boxes, it will be, that need... Oops.
Yeah.
You can see just there.
Yeah.
Or is it there? There's a ply surround to it that'll just need pulling out, the same with that one, putting back in again.
Oh,
so it's just...
Sounding great though.
Oh yeah.
Love that engine.
What is the engine?
It's a laser 160 inline twin.
160?
Yeah. It's the twin stubs. Yes, I am. Yeah.
How did you get start?
Excellent.
Hand start or electric?
No, electric. I don't... I very rarely start any of my lasers on hand start. Mostly I use electric, yeah. Mainly because when it completely enclosed cowl like this, to get the fuel into choke it, you can't get the carbs. So it's next to impossible to do it by hand. So using a starter and say half open without power on for about 20 seconds, that'll suck enough fuel in. And what happens with my inline is it fires on one, so I let it go on tick over, and about 5 seconds later the other one will kick in. A single glow going to both plugs.
So, now on board glow?
No, goodness me,
not the laser.
No, on board glows, goodness me. If your engine's tuned correctly, you don't need an on board glow. But then that's the problem, isn't it? People don't tune them correctly.
What's the kit, Ron?
This is a good old YT or ESM kit, no longer made sadly, haven't made them for 6 years, I suppose. They went into liquidation, and they are beautifully made planes. They really are. It's just a great shame.
They don't, yeah.
They're beautiful. I got a Tiger Cat with twin laser 160 Vs in it, and that's a beautiful body. You know, beautiful fuselage, beautiful wings. The whole thing is lovely.
Oh wow.
On it, you know. So yeah, but again, being nose wheel on this grass, it wouldn't like it.
No.
Not on this grass. You'd certainly have to come in, tails, obviously, mains, and at the last moment just drop the nose. But taking off would be a problem. It would tend to nose over because it would just bite on this grass. It's too long for it.
Oh, well, thanks for the demo anyway, Ron.
Right. Did my bit, Dom.
You did your bit.
This is... Yeah.